And we're just finding out country singer Colt Ford is in an East Valley hospital right now. He suffered a heart attack while performing at Dierks Bentley's Whiskey Row out in Gilbert. That's according to his publicist, who says he is in the ICU right now at Banner Desert Medical Center in Mesa. We'll be sure to keep you updated on how he's doing.